forces, guys. Sonic forces. Hey guys, Magikarp here, and welcome back.
Oh,
there's
Tails.
Shut up, Tails. Shut up. Hey guys, it's Magikarp here, and welcome back. Welcome back to Sonic. There we go. Did that actually... I can actually do it this time and say welcome back. Welcome back to Sonic. Today, we are playing Sonic Forces. And today we're going to play to a really weird character that would probably everyone will hate. Yay! Love it.
And if you don't change.
I don't like the modern Sonic levels, and there's more modern Sonic than classic levels now. One strange robot, like that. I'm A to jump. I've literally already been doing it. There we go. We will be playing episode Shadow. For some reason, I can't actually do episode Shadow. Hold on, can I just ask one question? Why is Green Hill Zone turning into sand? First thing. Second thing. There isn't a second thing. Second thing. We haven't even finished Sonic Generations yet, so I don't know why we're doing this series. Oh wow, the rings are a lot better than Sonic Generations. You don't use all your rings when you get hit. That's good, I like that. Oh, I'm so glad I finally got this game. I won't just stop. Ow. Why can't I stop running straight into the robots? I'm so dumb. I can't wait to create Adam's Farm. If you don't know what we're going to call it, I don't know. We're going to call it Snagma. Let's call him Snagma. Yes, Snagma. Oh, good job. Wait, Green Hill's one of Sonic's favorite spots. Poor Sonic. One of his favorite spots has been destroyed. Tons of sand.
This is it for Green Hill.
City Banana. Is it City Banana? Oh no, he's still there. Okay, I thought he was right. No way he's in this one. No way he's in this game. Probably no more S's either. Oh no, there's robots. Why, Tails, why aren't you protecting them when you have to find you? Oh, Sonic, you are Sonic heroes.
Start singing the song. It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece.
It is called an imp. Thunder Shadow. I don't want to say infinite. That's definitely not the main. Like,
metal.
How'd you pick? Chaos. Dun dun dun. Look at that face. Look at that face. Oh, I didn't get it. Got it. I want to see Infinite.
Wait,
that's not his name.
Else. Oh, okay. Gotta scan him.
Okay, Infinite's his name. I don't know what he is as well. Nobody else knows what he is. Like, pretty much nobody else knows what he actually is. Hello, Chaos. I struggled really hard to beat you in Sonic Generations. Guys, I've been playing Sonic Generations. And I beat Chaos, his perfect form. Which is that giant dragon thing.
Hey,
oh! Was that Shadow? Yeah, that was Shadow.
I need to know what's going on with
that's Shadow.
I'm trying, Sonic, but these things are all messed up. And they don't make any sense.
Maybe because it's you? I'm just
missing.
Oh, wow. You should be beaten up by everyone. Why is Shadow attacking? I saw him. Oh, he just died. Sonic's dead. Sonic scientific animals are predicted in animals which are well done, Sonic! You're best hero ever! Best hero ever!
No.
Why, slow clap? It's Vector! Vector's the new face of Jupiter's
despair is a luxury.
And Silver is! And Amy is!
Sonic is with us! Do you think he might
be? We know we're gonna have Charmy, aren't we?
But I'm also a realist. Sonic is.
We don't have Charmy! Oh, Espio is back as well.
Chaos has just lost it. If we're going to win,
oh, Chaos has lost it.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
We've been hoping for a miracle this past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Johnson's
army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified.
Shut up, Tommy. Shut up, Tommy.
Yes.
Shut up, Tommy.
From the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
Oh, file from the city. What is the file from the city? What are you doing? Are we creating our character now? Please say we are. We are! Wow, that guy looks dumb. Actually, you look pretty cool.
A
female? Should we be female? No. You can get a wolf. Oh, wait. Can we see if we got a husky type? Like. What is it? That's the one it has on the box. I just don't want to be it to be a wolf. Like, I don't like any of it. It can be a bear. Should we be Sonic? Be Sonic. So that's kind of like Shadows. I like that one. I'll think about that. You can get a bird. Oh wow. I think Dante Lim chose this one. Bird. You can be a dog. Looks like Knuckles. I don't know why. But then again, Knuckles is an echidna. No, that's just wrong. it's a koala. What's that type for you? His ears are tiny! Yeah, I think we'll be a hedgehog. Hold on, does the drop ring remain longer after taking damage? Maybe you should perform double. Oh, that's good. Hold on to some rings after taking damage. Do that anyway. Blows away enemies when performing a while. Wow! Extends the fifth generation when draws items to wash it. Start with some rings after knock off. Cool! Yeah, let's be a hedgehog. Let's get this hedgehog. What the? Oh. Let's make it blue. Let's make it a purple color. I like that one. Then again, I like the yellow ones. Let's keep that one. Oh, you can make him look. It's scary. It's scary. Look at those eyes. Hey, I'm happening. One more, like I kind of like that one. I like that one though. Yeah, I think we'll go for this one. But then again, I don't want him to look angry. If you don't know why I call him Sonic the Hedgehog, it's I know you can change this armor so it doesn't really matter. You can make him silver. I like the blue. Should we get orange to represent Magikarp? I like this orange. Let's get a normal Hedgehog color. Yeah. No, let's just get a black. That's my color. Oh. No, it's... can change its species. I like that one. We've already done body color. Victory colors. I like that one. That one's pretty cool. You can go for that one. That's just. I kind of like that. I kind of like that. Maybe one that's not that insane. That's good. I like that. We can change it. That, I like that. I like that. I like all of these. He's like, yeah, that was easy. Is that like supposed to be an Espio one? I like so that. I like so that's normal that. Right, that one. Let's go for this one for now. Still don't like it. Oh, no. Okay, I thought that was like his actual head shape. Yeah, that's done. He looks great. He looks dumb. I say he looks great. He looked dumb. Well, I think you can.
Commander? Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses.
So I'm guessing Silver's like second command.
Assistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic. Sorry, still not used to saying that. Whatever it is got them running in fear. Except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made everyone peace.
He's beautiful. He's beautiful. Why can't the shoes be red?
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your point.
Oh! He just got burned.
Depending on you.
Oh, it's a... Okay, big fat wishbone bigger than his flipping head. And we're just behind the computer like, I wanna play Minecraft. I wanna play Minecraft. Team Sonic went down so much. That's very bad. Maybe cast with the next thing. Okay, so that's less great. Oh, it's way too sensitive. I don't like that.
I just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
Yes! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
No way!
That's I was like, what? Amy, you just copy me.
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell. And they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible!
Of course Amy says that.
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle.
Steal.
Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
Wait, we have to do that, Master? Yeah, we do, what was it gonna call it? Spangar, yeah, there you go. We do Spangar. Sorry, Spangar, you have to go through this. He's not speaking to me now. He's like... Oh, this reminds me of Starbomb.
My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait, watch out. The masked one's here. Monster that took down Sonic.
Too late,
Marcus Ruby. We're
out
to find a shadow.
Don't call Smangar, Rookie. You're a rookie. Ha. Why can't you find the first whistle thing? Oh, yeah, boy.
Oh!
Yeah, boy, you are a good. I'm going to kill everybody. I will kill everybody. Let's just get this right first. Make sure they're all dead. You may have a flamethrower around here. Do any of you guys want to a cooked slam? Slam. Of all things, I said slam. Slam. Of all things, why would I say salmon? Of all things, why salmon? Why salmon? I know what you're thinking. Why salmon? Salmon. I don't mind. I meant to say cook robot. I know it sounds. They don't sound similar at all. But I just randomly said salmon. It's not even a word. Oh, I forgot you could use that. We have exactly 100. Yeah, that was. Oh no. Finally, I'm good at a Sonic game. I'm not good at Sonic game. I'm really bad at modern Sonic game. I like classic Sonic better. That's why I like classic Sonic more in Sonic Generations. That's why I like him more in this game. That's why I like him more in this game. That's because he's in this game. Wow, what a surprise. He's never usually in these games. Are you joking me? My score was zero. I'm really good at this game. My score was zero. Hey! Okay, finally you can actually put some flipping clothes on.
clothes.
Put some clothes on. Put some clothes on. Oh, nice. Sound. That sounds just sound. Boom. Boom, we're done. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the hat. That's perfect. Perfect. Well, that's literally what I want. We just need to get the... There we go. I'm playing this on Xbox, so it's going to be a little hard. There we go. You can change it. Let's go back to the world map. Hopefully you can play... Do we play as Avatar? No, we don't play as Avatar. Who do we play as then? Sonic? Tails? Oh, classic Sonic.
Couldn't figure it out for you, buddy.
I was like, Sonic? Tails?
Whoa, come
on,
guys.
Chaos.
Sonic,
turn into a dragon. It's a classic. Oh, it's my boy classic. Look behind you. Can you not tell it? Can you not tell?
You're that Sonic from another dimension, aren't you?
How do you not notice that, Tails? Makes sense. You should have noticed that straight away. You had such a good relationship with him. I bet modern Sonic has a really good relationship with modern Tails. Not modern Tails,
It might work to our advantage. Everything happens for a reason,
I'm trying to think his name.
We need to save the world. And maybe that's why you're here.
Classic Tails.
To help save the world. Either way. It's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
Guys, this one's just like, what? Is Sonic dead? Well, he's not. Okay, I just thought stage wasn't loading then.
Shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait. Watch your step. Get the feeling Eggman has some tricks.
Yes! You can do this! You can do that in this game. Good. I love that. I don't mind that you have to press A though. I am used to pressing X like with Sonic Generation. Oh yeah, oh that's just super hard. I don't know you have to press A. Why do you have to press A? Oh yeah, I thought you could charge it up. That's been in every classic Sonic game, even Sonic Mania. I haven't played it, but I've seen it in almost every game that has classic Sonic that's been in there, and Sonic Generations I've played in that list. Oh! They need to put classic Sonic in more modern Sonic games. By the way, where's all the classic games?
We made a total mess of this place.
Yeah.
We have to stop Eggman and end this war.
I need to stop doing that. Why do I keep on doing that? Why? Wait, if it's a war, hasn't that been going on for the whole of the Sonic franchise? Does nobody notice that there's been a war going on for the whole Sonic franchise? Eggman vs. Sonic? Boom, you haven't even got guns. So it's not a war because you don't have guns. I learned that in school. Ha! It's not a war without guns. I'm not even joking. Like, it's not, so technically this is just about. Eggman doesn't have guns. Well, yeah, it's rocket.
Be careful, Sonic. I'm detecting a ton of readings besides Eggman, too. One is stronger than the others.
Oh, it's double boost. Actually, that was the last song we sung in Sonic Generations. Last song we sung. Next is Fist Bump. then we just keep talking. Actually, I know which one's coming up. Oh, S? S, right! So we get extra clues now. Yay. That's all I care about. Clues for all I care. It's all I want. Oh, sorry, I just had to turn my light on. It's actually getting really dark. I'm playing this quite late. Is that a backpack? Is that a boy bag or something? I like his gloves. I like his boots. S rank rewards. Excuse me. S rank. No, S rank reward. A couple of months ago in the city.
I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety.
No, Smagna. 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 No, Smagna.
Flee screaming. I'll let you.
Right. Wow. Infinite kind. But evil at the same time.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Rouge, it's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What?
You can't be serious.
Yeah, exactly, Silver. Exactly.
Alive all this time. He's been waiting to show you his completed empire before banishing him.
Oh,
I hate
Eggman. Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule.
Dun dun dun. Can we turn voices off so I can actually voice act?
But we don't even know where he's being held.
Turn voices off. Alexa, do you have a new Alexa?
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where.
The Death Egg?
Oh, I just skipped her last one. Victor's face! Victor's face! Victor's face at the end of the class!
This is good.
That was really sad.
That's why it's called war.
It's actually called battle.
You all know what to do.
Let's fight. Go. I will fight. Oh, the mission. And there's a stage four. A mission and a stage four. What's this mission? Change your footwear. I already have changed my footwear. Wait, we have upper. Oh yeah, you've got beanie. I know it covers down his ears. I like these gloves so we can. I like those. Why do I need this one back? That's pretty cool. Oh, it actually shows. Okay, we're gonna keep that. I like that. I'm so happy you can finally run up. Smagna, you look good. Just saying, you look good. You look good, Smagna. Prison here. Yeah. Oh, yes. It looks a lot like what I was going to do. Oh, I died. That one. I'm just looking at the wisp. Oh, Void Wisp. Asteroid. Like, wait, that's supposed to be Sonic. No, let's just go in with Smagna. We'll do some rental avatars after we finish the game because it's going to be a full playthrough. Complete every level. Not all of the X ranks, though. Like, with that. Oh, do you have to press A to start a level?
The forces are busy dealing with enemies.
Forces.
It looks like you took the best route.
I like that joke, Knuckles. I like that joke, Nux. Come become a meme. Knuckles says forces in Sonic 4. I keep forgetting what he does. Sonic Forces. Why isn't it called Sonic Forces? Why are they releasing a game called Sonic Forces? Why? Why Sega? Why Sega? You got literally Sonic EXE. Why not make a meme version of your game? Sonic Generations. Sonic Forces. Sonic Unleashed. Sonic Heroes. Sonic All Stars Racing Transformers. Sonic Mania.
Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Where is this song? At least they have good songs. I'm not saying this one. It's a bad song, I don't know. Which of course I could be calling a bad song if I didn't ask for that, of course. But usually I like a lot of songs. Like David Conceita, that's a good song. I like that.
Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
One more thing Eggman will answer for.
Then why haven't you gone back to your, like, 200-year future? Sonic Forces Speed Battle, yeah, I played that game. I've got hair, why? I've got something in my mouth. Oh no, it's an elevator. Okay, nice. Hey, Rude, why aren't you happy with me? Why? Oh, die straight away. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oops. I don't like this part of the... Sounds like the Illuminati. That Chaos Boss took me in Sonic Generations. Ha. Why even a funny joke? Why am I laughing? It's not even a funny joke. No, actually, that Chaos Boss is 3 bucks. Please give me Middle Gear. Oh, I like those gloves. And I like those shoes. And I like... What even is that? I like that bodysuit, but I might keep it. I like it. Yeah, it's good. Like, we'll see how it looks. Basically. Can I make a cutscene? I'm expecting a cutscene right now. No cutscene. Oh, Voss is that cool? Let's go and edit it. Way too far away. Do you up here? Yes. No. Harry Potter glasses. I'm not gonna have them. No, I don't want Harry Potter. I don't want glasses. I like these new gloves better. I like these better. He's golden green. I think you can get a Tails t-shirt bodysuit. I think that's pretty cool. Saved. I'm gonna use my best outfit ever for the final battle. I'm not talking about the proper final battle, not the final level.
Hey, sounds like the party started. Wanna let you go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun.
Well, because before I started this, I knew none of the characters. I never knew who Metal Sonic was. I never knew who Zabok was. I never knew who Chaos was. I never knew who Shadow was. I didn't know who Shadow was. I thought he was a good guy. So I was like, oh, so are these other guys good guys? So I thought Metal Sonic would be like something created by Tails or something. I think I thought that, sure. Why is he on a giant bee? Why?
Scary. Wait to see how long you last against this.
Oh, the bees! Oh no! The death bees!
I'm going to
save her watching you suffer. Yeah, I'll save her watching you suffer. They just killed them themselves. Your bees are stupid. Oh, that's cool. I do really like the boss battles in this game. Oh, we got it. No, my ring. Fight me. If you're so strong, fight me. Fight me. Okay, yay, yeah, maybe you are that strong. I'm out of rings. I just said I'm out of rings. Then rings magically appear out of that. I think we'll end off this boss battle. That bee just went into outer space. No, that's not what Sonic the Hedgehog does. Sonic the Hedgehog does not do that, okay? So shut up. Shut up about Sonic the Hedgehog does not do that. I'm pretty sure one more hit is will end. Oh no, he actually kills Sonic. Oh, we have to do this all again. Can we skip this? No, okay, hold on. Sure. No, I can't actually skip this.
Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself.
I can't wait to hear you suffer. This time I want to hear you suffer. No, actually, I want to hear and watch you suffer. I want to hear and watch you suffer. I will kill you. I will kill you, and you will not like it. How? You stupid Zeti? Is that Zeti? Yeah, you stupid Zeti. Let's quit this boss battle. We'll end the video here. We'll do that in the next video. We'll probably live stream the next video. We'll do it tomorrow morning. Just saying. We're just going to do it tomorrow morning. Hold on, we might be able to go in the claim reward. Oh, nice, I'm bonus in. Okay. That was really good. I like this game. I'm probably going to play it for a while until I might beat Zabok in the next episode. Speaking of next episode, I need to do the next Sonic Generations soon. Okay, I just thought, was that a different... Wait, play Shadow. Yeah, I can't play Shadow. Yeah, I'm going to see if we can play episode Shadow now. Thank you. farm. So now they won't speak in the next episode, then I can let you my stuff. I can. How do I download episode Shadow? Is this Alexa? How do I download episode Shadow? I will put all my work into it to try and get episode Shadow. I know it's free. Unless I remove it now. Hold on. No. Well, okay, we're going to have to pass on episode Shadow. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.